Mine's bendy.
Don't do that with your mouth.
Okay, so now the winning straw.
What the nuts?
It's Mason Kendall on his motorcycle.
I thought we were drawing straws.
Well, I did. See, there's a glass of Wahoo Punch with a straw right next to his glorious abs. Oh, please let's go to Florida. I need me some Mason.
Whoa. You gotta see Kinsey's straw.
That's right, and kaboom! Winner. So, where are we going again? Swellview, a perfectly normal American city where nothing weird happens.
What's up, guys? John Cena here, your host for the Kids' Choice Awards, the show that's all about what you want. And you get to have your say with the live votes, including eat it or wear it. Do you think they should eat or wear guac socks, a baby food bonnet, or liver loafers? Liver loafers, disgusting, but awesome. So get your devices ready and vote. Do it.
It's all going down at the Kids' Choice Awards after a brand new Henry Danger. Tomorrow we have a eat everywhere. Keep it here.
The gnomes are coming.
Aesthetics.
By sea.
By air.
By
air.
I wish I could fly.
And by squirrel.
Be careful.
Sherlock Gnomes. Now play. Rated PG.
Let's have a Mario Kart tournament.
Play together anytime. Anywhere. Nintendo Switch. Games rated E to E10 Plus.
Disney's A Wrinkle in Time has critics raving. It's visually sumptuous, gorgeous, and a powerfully emotional experience. The Warrior. Disney's A Wrinkle in Time. Rated PG. Now playing in 3D and IMAX.
Part of this complete breakfast. Crave those crazy squares.
So let me ask you, am I cute? I mean, I think I am. Just look at these dimples. Custom made, but look at Mom and Dad back there. Cleaning our side.